When I joked about wanting a roommate who's less of a couch potato, this wasn't quite what I had in mind. But hey, on the plus side, no one's going to try breaking in anytime soon. Honestly, what would you do if you saw something like that in your kitchen?